So what's your name?
My name is Jia Ju.
Where are you from?
I'm from Nanjing, China.
Do you have like a favorite memory or a favorite moment while you're studying?
Favorite moment? Oh yes, that is when I got the result of my CFA level 1. I passed that. So I guess I'm very excited at that moment because all my hard work paid off.